back. Jump for my life. Yeah, I get you. I need to destroy that little... Yeah. Wee. Ooh. Christopher, incredible. Did you just fart, Trevor? Now you die. Yes. Yeah, we worked. Yes. I was wanting to do something else and just do that. Whee! But I have to get one of those broken. This is one of the parts I hate. You have to destroy those things while destroying that. You can also destroy the missiles. Thank goodness, too. Yes, destroy it before you. And there is also something that you can do here. Uh-huh. I destroyed you. Now let's go. It would be funny if he held that too long and like it just broke in half. But then, I mean, you have to restart from your last checkpoint. Yeah, you have to be careful, otherwise you're going to have to start all the way back there. But I don't, because I just finished this stage. You missed again. I gotcha. You missed. You missed. Okay, you got me that time. But you missed. Miss. Run. Here's what you have to do. It's easier to get the legs or the head. It hurts more to get the head. It hurts the robot more to get the head. Because really it's the eye. Oh yeah. What the robot did earlier, he can also do here. No way you can dodge it is you do that. it goes slow and you just do it. And after it loses a lot of its life, it'll start throwing rocks from there, from like farther places. And then you only get a short time to throw the rocks back again. Oh, crud. Wait for it. I can't even get a whip at him! Ah, curse you. Now I also hate this, because you have to go around and then get in the head. Ah, curse you. And at this point, when he does that, well, when it does that, he'll start targeting you when he does it. Ah, curses. Haha, you missed. See? When you get real close, you guys do that. And on the first part, he only does that. He only rolls towards you once. On the second part, he does that twice. Actually, you can do it a number of times. It's just that he comes after you once and then twice. I want to beat you down. Aww. Wow, that was a total miss. And when he does that, run. It's best to jump though. Ah, crud. Oh, it's on the back. I'll need a sneak attack. Haha, you missed. Little. And then he'll miss again. Again. But it's actually easy to dodge them. You just go in a circle. Yes! Just get closer. If only I... Oh my god! Jump, 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 jump. See what I mean by jumping is better? Aww. Uh-huh. You missed. You have bad skills. Bad skills? I do not have bad skills. I'm gonna make better saying that. Aww, miss. Oh, crud. At least I'm still dodging. Haha. You miss. Now this time, he has to stay here. Because remember, in the next scene, the robot is down on the ground. yeah. I was right when I said crud. Because he's doing that. But thank goodness I jumped. Not crud. Oh, that was a close one. Wow, that was a total miss. Wow, that was a total miss. He's dead.
Ooh, I gotta close it.